to join my general knowledge ki channel. Subscribe my channel and press the bell button to watch all my general knowledge videos. Which state did America buy from Russia in 1867? Answer: Alaska. Which state of India has taken up Sanskrit as an official language? Answer: Uttarakhand. Which state has the highest production of sugarcane in India? Answer: Uttar Pradesh. Which state has the highest production of gypsum in India? Answer: Rajasthan. Which state has the largest land area in the United States? Answer: Alaska. Which state of India has the maximum number of Lok Sabha seats? Answer: Uttar Pradesh, 80 seats. Which state in India has the highest literacy rate? Answer: Kerala. Which state in India is known as Tea Garden of India? Answer: Assam. Which state is located on the easternmost part of India? Answer: Arunachal Pradesh. What is the capital of the Union Territory of Andaman Nicobar Islands? Answer: Port Blair. Which state of India has the highest production of rice? Answer: West Bengal. Which state of India has the highest production of rubber? Answer: Kerala. Which state of India is called the Holy Land of Temples? Answer: Tamil Nadu. Which substance is the hardest in the entire human body? Answer: Tooth enamel. Which sultan shifted his capital from Delhi to Daulatabad? Answer: Muhammad bin Tughlaq. Which two animals can see behind them without moving their head? Answer: Parrot and rabbit. Which two continents does Russia belongs to? Answer: Europe and Asia. Which two countries does the 38th parallel divide? Answer: North and South Korea. Which two major rivers make the biggest delta in the world? Answer: Ganga and Brahmaputra. Which two oceans connect the Panama Canal? Answer: Pacific Ocean and North Atlantic Ocean. Which two parts of the human body continue to grow for your entire life? Answer: Nose and ear. Which two seas connect the Suez Canal? Answer: Mediterranean Sea and Red Sea. Which vitamin contains cobalt? Answer: Vitamin B12. Which was India's first speaking film? Answer: Alam Ara. Which was the capital of Tipu Sultan? Answer: Sri Rangapatanam. Which was the country that first made the use of paper money? Answer: China. Which was the famous port of Indus Valley Civilization? Answer: Lothal. Which was the first artificial satellite? Answer: Sputnik 1. Which was the first crewed mission to land on the moon? Answer: Apollo 11. Which was the first Hindi language newspaper? Answer: Udanta Martand. Which was the first linguistic state in independent India? Answer: Andhra Pradesh. Which was is anti-clockwise, left or right? Answer: Left. Which would be most attracted to a magnet, copper, iron or aluminium? Answer: Iron. Who appoints the Chief Election Commissioner? Answer: President. Who appoints the Chief Minister? Answer: Governor. Who are called Metroman in India? Answer: Sridharan. Who became the new Chief Minister of Delhi in 2013? Answer: Arvind Kejriwal. Who built Sanskrit Stop? Answer: Ashok. Who built the Brihadeshwara Temple in Tanjore? Answer: Rajaraja Chola I. Who built the Char Minar in Hyderabad? Answer: Quli Qutub Shah. Who built the Grand Trunk Road? Answer: Sher Shah Suri. Who built the Jama Masjid in Delhi? Answer: Shah Jahan. Who built the Rath Temple in Mahabalipuram? Answer: Pallava King Narasimha. Who calls a joint session of Parliament? Answer: President. Who came up with the theory of relativity? Answer: Albert Einstein. Who climbed Mount Everest first? Answer: Tenzing Norgay and Edmund Hillary. Who composed the famous flag song of India, Jhanda Uncha Rahe Hamara? Answer: Shyamlal Gupta Prasad. Who composed the Indian national anthem? Answer: Rabindranath Tagore. Who has been the longest chief minister in India? Answer: Pawan Kumar Chamling, Sikkim. Who introduced coffee to India? Answer: Baba Budan. Who invented air conditioning? Answer: Willis Carrier in 1902. Who decides whether a bill is a money bill or not? Answer: Speaker of the Lok Sabha. Who designed national flag of India? Answer: Pingali Venkaya. Who did Gandhiji considered as his political guru? Answer: Gopal Krishna Gokhale. Who discovered America? Answer: Christopher Columbus in 1492. Who discovered bacterial conjugation? Answer: Johann Lederberg. Who discovered bacterial transformation? Answer: Frederick Griffith. Who discovered electric bulb? Answer: Thomas Alva Edison. Who discovered gravity? Answer: Newton. Who discovered neurons? Answer: James Chadwick. Who discovered penicillin in 1928? Answer: Alexander Fleming. Who discovered protons? Answer: Rutherford. Who discovered radio? Answer: Marconi. Who gave the title of Mahatma to Gandhiji? Answer: Rabindranath Tagore. Who discovered radium? Answer: Pierre and Marie Curie. Who discovered television? Answer: John Logie Baird. Who discovered aircraft? Answer: Wright brothers, Wilbur and Orville Wright. Who discovered the blood group? Answer: Landsteiner. Who discovered the rabies vaccine? Answer: Louis Pasteur. Who discovered the sea route coming to India? Answer: Vasco da Gama. Who discovered the smallpox vaccine? Answer: Edward Jenner. Who discovered vitamins? Answer: Casimir Funk. Who elects the vice president? Answer: Member of Parliament. Who first gave the slogan Iqbal Jindabad? Answer: Bhagat Singh. Who first read Ashok's record? Answer: James Prinsep. Who formed the Vishal Haryana Party? Answer: Rao Virendra Singh. Who founded Jaipur? Answer: Maharaja Swai Jai Singh II. Who founded Microsoft? Answer: Bill Gates and Paul Allen. Who founded Shanti Niketan? Answer: Rabindranath Tagore. Who founded Sikhism? Answer: Guru Nanak Dev. Who founded the Arya Samaj? Answer: Swami Dayanand. Who founded the Asiatic Society in Kolkata in 1784? Answer: William Jones. Who founded the city of Amritsar? Answer: Guru Ramdas. Who founded the Khalsa Panth? Answer: Guru Gobind Singh. Who founded the Mughal dynasty? Answer: Babur. Who founded the Prarthana Samaj? Answer: Atmaram Pandurang. Who founded the Ramakrishna Mission? Answer: Swami Vivekanand. Who founded the Satya Sudhak Samaj? Answer: Mahatma Phule. Who gave the famous quote, "Government of the people, by the people, for the people"? Answer: Abraham Lincoln. Who gave the law of motion? Answer: Newton. Who gave the rules of heredity? Answer: Gregor Mendel. Who gave the slogan "Aram Haram Hai"? Answer: Jawaharlal Nehru. Who gave the slogan "Do or Die"? Answer: Mahatma Gandhi. Who gave the slogan "Maro Firangi Ko"? Answer: Mangal Pandey. Who gave the slogan "Jai Hind"? Answer: Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Who gave the slogan "Jai Jawan Jai Kisan"? Answer: Lal Bahadur Shastri. Who gave the slogan "Return to the Vedas"? Answer: Dayanand Saraswati. Who gave the slogan "Walk to Delhi"? Answer: Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Who gave the slogan, "You give me blood, I will give you freedom"? Answer: Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Who gave the slogan, "Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Jai Vigyan"? Answer: Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Who gave the title of Bapu to Gandhiji? Answer: Subhash Chandra Bose.
Thank you for watching this video. Please give a like in this video and share this video to all of your friends, students, kids. And also don't forget to subscribe my general knowledge YouTube channel.